What you doing, Maya?
Sawing some Indian redwood for tea.
Indian redwood for tea? Oh my god, there's a lot of sawdust down here. Right? What is Indian redwood good for?
Tea.
What's the tea good for?
Oh, purifying your blood.
Purifying your blood, that's right. How does it do that?
And then your blood be like pure.
But be like pure, right? So where? Let's take a look at Indian redwood tea. Oh my God! There's somebody drinking it right here.
Oh, hello there.
Yeah.
Here we have a beautiful glass of Indian redwood. Mm-hmm. As you can see, this beautiful red color. Ooh. And I've got some magic for you. If I add this lime, it creates a chemical reaction.
Yeah.
What's the chemical reaction, Devin?
Color change.
The acids and bases.
Wait for it.
It's happening, A little higher up. Look at that. Ooh. Look at that.
How about if it just bit into the wood?
Shake it around a little bit. You can see there's two layers, red on the top. Sorry, right on the bottom. My bad, right on the bottom.
Yeah.
Ooh, very clear. Red bottom, yellow top.
Very refreshing.
Yeah.